I love giving people the confidence of being able to get to the point where they were pre-injury or even better than that. We're here to actually help you prolong your career. Physical therapists are doctors that help to diagnose and treat musculoskeletal injuries. So those include nerves, muscles, joints, tendons, spinal discs. One of the main reasons why people end up in this clinic is because they do too much too soon. So it's just smart training and then just not going too hard too fast. We also help with injury prevention, so building people's capacities just to be able to handle the stresses of everyday work activities and fitness activities. We keep Airman Mission ready by diagnosing or figuring out the root cause of people's injuries or their pains, and then we tailor their treatments to what they need. So I usually like to take the approach of giving principles of strength training, mobility work, cardio, just again to build them back to where they were pre-injury or better. You know, all of us can deploy at any given moment, so it's important for us to be able bodies so we can deploy safely and again meet our mission. I love my job because I get to help people realize what their bodies can do, what their capabilities are. My favorite part about it is just whenever a patient gets that light bulb moment of, wow, I can do this again, or yeah, this is possible, I'm not gonna be in pain forever. It's also important to know that you don't need a referral from your PCM anymore to see us. You can always just give our clinic a call and then we'll schedule you in. It's important for people to know that they shouldn't have to wait to come to physical therapy. We can help you with coming up with exercise programs, any running programs, or just any questions that they have.